Kaya. Good morning, elders, members of the Stolen Generations, distinguished guests, citizens, activists and friends. We are Madjitil Moorna, and our Noongar name means beautiful sounds in the bush. But today there is no more beautiful sound than the word sorry. It's said that in the Palace of Justice there are many rooms, and in one room you shall find the justice of recognition. At first glance, we may appear to be a simple community choir, but we are in fact a powerful force for change, and we are joined today by Year 4 students from Greenmouth Primary School. On this momentous day, we are honoured to sing and to bear witness to you, the Stolen Generations, and your families, and all First Nations peoples whose lives have been torn apart by the policy of Indigenous child removals. Kerry Fletcher wrote the Sorry Song in 1997 on behalf of all of us whose hearts ache when we think of the suffering you have experienced and the pain which you still endure. May you feel the warmth of our embrace, and may you hear the echoes of other voices as they rise across this land to join us in our song. This is the Sorry Song.
Thank you. I think they are waiting for an encore. They give them a big hand. Madjitil Moorna. Lovely choir. A reconciliation choir, obviously, about the black and white singers. That's what it's all about. Sorry means reconciliation. So, ladies and gentlemen, our next piece of entertainment for today. Please relax, take a seat. I hope you've all had breakfast. Yeah? Glad you did, because I didn't. The next act is a couple of young ladies, Jeeva. You've done really well in the last few years.
James
Frank. Yeah.
Stella and Jessie of Jeeva are performing a couple of songs now.
Are you getting picked up with my car, are you?
Oh, it's
1 minute. Tight program right till 10 o'clock, so a couple of hours.
I've got to be on the 9 o'clock.
So. I should add at this point, too, that the people that were represented on the Bringing It Home committee particularly didn't want speakers today. They didn't want it to be a negative affair, but a positive affair. That we're going to be happy, and we didn't want speakers.